Nebraska football's first departure since spring ball is Chief Borders. He enters the transfer portal 2 days after the end of spring practices. Borders spent one season in Lincoln after transferring in from Florida. He finished last year with 9 tackles, and Matt Rhule called him one of the most improved players of the spring earlier in camp.